Your pals Nick and Glenn are back with Silica Slopes.
Oh.
Let me take a look at this one. Oh, it's a very small park. Okay, so we acquired a small plot of land in a desolate forested valley. Use what little space you have at your disposal to build a charming amusement park. You can buy more land to expand the park, but you cannot get any loans. Okay. Have at least 450 guests. Yeah, in our park. Have an overall park rating of at least 85%. And then optionally have at least 250 guests in our park and complete all non-optional goals by the end of July year 4.
Oh boy.
Okay.
This is like micro park.
Yeah. So did we... We didn't surf anything, did we?
No. 800.
Okay, fine. In that case, I'll put down a staff room over here. What are you doing?
There's not really many places to put rides. We're going to have to like make cutouts in the mountains.
Oop, I did not mean destroy that. Oops.
Oh, I think you did.
I did not. Okay, let me put that back there.
Make a swinging ship in the mountains. The mountain ship.
Hey, we start with a lot of different stands. That's always good.
Also, there's not very many paths, so we kind of get to make our own.
Yep.
That is not the path that I wanted, though.
Oh, man, that's going to take up a lot of space. Are you sure you want to put that up there?
I don't know where else to put it. It's out of the way.
I mean, we could put like a coaster there.
Oh, no, that I wouldn't think it would be in the way.
Right, if you say so. Also, another thing I learned with this game is that use don't need to be very long in this game.
True, yeah. I wonder if...
It's actually a bad thing to have queues too long.
Unless it's a wild mouse. Hey. Wild mouse, best ride in the game.
I mean, there's no denying that.
Make that a little better. See, putting almost.
Okay, so Nick, do you see there's actually a problem with the way you built this? Yes, if they come in and they go up this Ferris wheel right here, and then they leave the Ferris wheel, they're going to go past all of our stalls.
I mean, they'll go, puts them right on the stalls. Oh, okay, well, there's an easy fix for that. I don't really think it's a problem, but... There you go. That actually kind of looks better anyway.
Yeah, it looks nice. Okay, here's the people.
Steel coaster? Wow, we have quite a bit left. Attempt to make a steel coaster.
I'll do a Ferris wheel. Oh, you already put down a Ferris wheel. Oops.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Why am I going this way? This way. Oh wait, is that our land?
No.
Oh yeah. Oh, it's not. We just have land building rights over it. Oh no, not even that. We just don't even own it. All right.
Yeah, that's why I said you built the swinging ship right in the middle of the park.
Can build tunnels around it. How tall can this thing go? That is mighty tall.
Maybe guests want that. I don't know.
I think that might be good enough for what I want to do.
Oh, we don't have any umbrella stands.
Oh, no.
That's kind of cool. This guy has two umbrellas. Or not umbrellas, two balloons.
Show off.
What if you just kept going around in a circle?
It's like I need to do it again at least one more time, but I think now I'm finished with it. Oh, that's gonna... Wait, those helixes are kind of expensive. They don't do much.
Oh, they don't? Huh. Enterprise. It's a pretty big coaster, or not? It's not even a coaster. It's a ride. It takes up a lot of room. Honestly, what I say we should do is we should move the swinging ship and probably just get rid of that Ferris wheel. And then we can put like the Enterprise and stuff in that area right there. Is it okay if I do that?
Yeah.
I do this and all of a sudden everybody wants to ride the swinging ship. Can you go back actually right there? I was gonna build it, this swinging ship right here. There we go. Boom, there we go. Okay. You gotta keep the pack very, or the park very compact.
Oh man. Got crazy idea. Can't build that here? Okay.
Oh, do we not have any bathrooms? I just realized that.
I always forget that somehow.
Yeah, huh.
$300.
Should we add an umbrella stall?
People in the park.
Yeah, and just this tiny L-shaped park.
Yeah, I'm trying to end the ride now and bring it back, but we ran out of money. Of course. Oh, now we got some money.
Do we have janitors? We do not.
Such is life. $76 to finish this part?
Here, hopefully we'll make some money by speeding things up. I feel like this coaster that you've built here is going to make a ton of money.
Let's see. How do I build? Oh, I can't build a piece right there? There we go. That was weird. Oh, come on, dude. Don't be like that. All right.
Just go straight down. I think there'll be enough cars that there shouldn't be a long line.
No, this one needs quite a bit. There's two cars sure, really? In this ride.
Okay, if you say so. I don't think it needs that much, but uh-oh, the carousel is going crazy.
Playing the good music.
See how this thing runs. That is a drop, man. Very exciting.
Pretty intense ride too. Almost got extreme.
How much are we charging? We should charge like $7.
That wasn't a full load. Dang.
High intensity rides. Well, you came just at the right time.
Very high intensity rides, I hope. Oh, there's a, there they all are. Dang, there's all, it's just a clump of like 26 people.
So Nick, you kind of made things hard for us, putting this coaster right over our core piece of land. But we'll do a thing.
I had the, you did just remove the two rides that I built around it.
With. Yeah. I'll put a wipeout over here, I guess. If I have to.
Bummer. Wait, what else was there? Oh. Yeah. No. Alright, we got enough money now. We can start building stuff. Enterprise.
Yeah, the thing's huge. It takes up a ton of space.
No, well, I have to move some land. I think I'll put it here. Can I put it here? Don't have enough money. Well, it's not saying I can't put it there. We got the tower of terror.
Tower of terror.
Yep. And that would actually go really well over by the roller coaster. Like over here somewhere. It's really expensive though.
Yeah. This one, $1,800. Oh man, look at all the puke. Very nice.
Yeah, we should probably put a trash can in that part.
Oh, do they dig just... in trash cans?
They did in Roller Coaster Tycoon, but maybe not in this game.
Do we have like a first aid stall? Can we research some stalls?
We do not have a first aid stall, but we can research if you want to.
Might not get it. Probably pretty far along. The goals. Park rating at least 85. We get 2,500. Just one more rating. Boom. Can't afford Enterprise? Oh. Well, I'm not changing it, so. Stay broke. We don't appreciate your poor kind around here.
Aww.
Oh, there we go. Now we've got the money.
Yeah, money's coming in now. Okay, the launch drop tower would be swell over here, I think.
Yeah.
How tall?
Oh, we haven't put the paddle boats in. Wait, we can't put... Why can't I put the paddle boats here?
It's because that lake is not big enough.
Deep enough?
It might be a combination of both.
Wow.
Boom. Oh, I messed up on the entrance. Hold on. There we go.
$450 guests? 250 guests for $5,000. But we really need that $450. I think we're gonna need more land, or we can go to the other side.
Yeah, we can build over there.
Like that. Put a twister over here.
I think a twister could actually go on this portion of the park.
All right. We also don't have very many more rides. We should probably spend more money on research. Right, I bought another research team, and I upped the cost.
Okay. Let's see, I might have to lower this hill here.
Swinging 43.
That is a lot of fans. Swinging
ship fans. That's a lot of fans for probably the worst ride in the park, but alright.
Making a good use of our space so far.
Yeah, star shape. Oh, cotton candy, nice.
There we go.
What the heck is a star shape? Oh, this
oh,
thing.
Yeah, that. We got that once, but I don't think we've ever put it down. Or maybe we have. Once, at like the very end of a map.
Put it up. There's definitely no room over there for this thing. This thing's huge. Drop it. Right. We'll put it on top of the hill, maybe. Gotta clear out a lot of trees. See some. Maybe clear some land for it.
Rain.
How do you even buy land?
It's the terraforming tool. Last tab is buy land.
That's only $8. Wow, what a steal.
I like how people are saying the park map from Info Kiosk is really worth the money. There's like barely anything like here. Like it's like,
yeah.
There's like one path. Okay, whatever. Pizza's really worth the money. Okay.
Oh, this is such a cool looking ride.
Oh shoot.
Proud of this park so far. Magic carpet. Ah.
What in the world is that? That's a gentle ride, isn't it?
It's a thrill ride. Very small. It's surprisingly small. We can put it like right here. I don't know. Yeah.
This is a pretty high intensity park. Looking at all these things.
Yep.
Which is kind of strange considering the park we just did.
Yeah.
Wooden coast. Oh, good one. Classic.
An ATM machine. I don't have one right now.
No, we'd probably need one.
Bumper cars.
Hey.
We just need about 50 more guests in our park, and that'll be it.
Heck yeah.
Oh, no, not the bobsled coaster.
Come on, game. Why?
We're staying away from the bobsled coaster from now on.
I think that's a good idea.
Observation tower. Is it okay if I put that there, or is that too close to your coaster?
No, that should be.
Actually gonna move it over one spot. Mine train coaster.
Can you put it on a slower speed? We're gonna miss. I think we might miss the goal just because it's going too fast.
You're almost to the end there.
Thank you.
Good luck getting that queue over to that station. Bathe Swinger. Okay, we just need 19 more guests to enter our park. fun out of 10.
Build a coaster with exciting rating, 75. Oh, it's a good coaster. Oh, wow.
And it broke.
This might be the best. Well, until it broke. Wow. This is the best coaster I've made so far.
Nice. Woohoo! We reached our goal. Gotta check out your coaster. They have to make a journey over there, but it's good.
Didn't have to buy any land, or well, we did buy land, but not that much.
Yeah, I really like this park. It's very concise, very pleasant.
Every park we make is the every park after is like the next the best park.
No, this is up there as one of my favorite ones so far. I like that we were given such a strict restriction with land. We managed to make it work pretty well.
Not what I wanted to do.
We did it. We completed our goal. We were just about to get the first aid shop.
Oh, just right when we needed it. No, we needed it a long time ago.
Yeah. All right. Well, that's it. That's all of this park. I really like this one. I know we already said that, but it's true. This is.
I like the compact parks. Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a lot going on in a very small area.
For sure. And, I mean, geez, we're raking in the money. We've got so many new guests coming in at this point. We did a great job hitting our goal before the end of the provided time period on this one.
Yeah. So, restraints keep breaking on the coaster, and it's raining, so. Oh,
all right.
Also, it looks like content creator. So Redtoad 64 curated our park. We need to change it so there's a mod you can just put your own. Oh wait, no, we do have like your icon as like a theme.
Yeah, it's like a sign that I can put down.
Okay. Need to do that more. I don't think we have the sign scenery though. Anyway.
Yeah. Alright, well, we'll end this park here. Thanks for watching everybody as always, and see you next time.
See you.